If you don't hear anything, that's bad. And mine doesn't have a slider, so.
Yeah, it might be a little quiet for you then. Because I have it, like, here. I have it, like, right here. Just so it doesn't blast out OBS.
That's fine. It's noon.
It is noon.
They're running late.
All right, boys. Are we ready? Chat, are we ready? Mikey, how are we sounding? Do we sound good on the mic? That's all that matters first. Then we can change the audio based off that. What if they're like, anyway, thanks for watching, E3. They're just like, Pokemon Snap, out now. Anyway, good sounding mic. Thank you. I'm actually going to move it here. All right, here we go, boys. I'm actually not super, like, I'm not like, usually I'm like, oh my God, but now I'm like,
can we move it just a little further so it's out of the way of the screen?
Like this way?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. That's perfect. Okay, there we go. Oh, for a second, I'm like, it might be a little bit loud. Chat, let us know. Mikey, let us know. I moved the mic a little far away from this.
Yeah, pretty loud for me, but you know what?
Let us know, Mikey.
Hello, everyone. I'm Shinya Takahashi, and I'll be your guide for today's Nintendo Direct.
Good audio volume. Awesome.
I'm Yoshiaki Koizumi.
Awesome. Thank you.
And I'll be your guide as well. The Nintendo Switch system is now in its fifth year, and many people around the world are playing games on it. Nintendo Switch is being enjoyed by a wide range of players spanning all ages and all levels of gaming experience. Thank you all very
Mike
much.
Mike could be a tiny bit higher. Okay. Thank you.
We've been able to offer a wide variety of
Let us
of
know how that is.
System, not just from Nintendo.
Again, we're going to be streaming, so
yes.
Just, especially me, so just...
I hope that each of you watching this Nintendo Direct
Let us know.
Will be able to find a game that suits your
Better.
Personal
awesome.
Tastes.
Today, anyway, this is the end of today's Nintendo Direct.
And we'll be focusing on a selection of games releasing this year. We hope you enjoy it.
All right, so that...
Okay, to begin, please take a look at this video.
Is this a Smash? I think they're starting with Smash.
Ganondorf.
What? What is this?
It's Smash. It's that is Smash Ganondorf.
It is.
Yeah.
Who is Smash this? Do you know this reference?
I have no idea.
Diablo? Oh! What?
Is it Tekken?
I thought Mortal Kombat was getting in. Oh, they're announcing two Smash characters, no doubt. If this is their first one. This is hype as fuck, though. Let's get it! I thought it was Breath of the Wild. I got so excited. I really was like, no way.
I know, you guys are super excited.
They're gonna start with Smash, they're gonna end with Smash. Damn, bro. Oh, wait a minute. He's gonna add an old skin or something. But there's gonna be another character.
Right. Bye, Pit.
Oh my God. Bye,
Pit.
This is brutal as fuck. Oh, shit. Oh. But what?
What was that now?
Oh, I like the different skins. Kazuya Mishima wins. Many people into the volcano. Let's go.
Several people have died in the filming of this. He's not gonna be able
to. He's just gonna fly away.
He's just gonna fly away.
You cannot be on Kirby! You can't do it!
Kirby is the most overpowered character in Smash.
Yes.
Hello, I'm Masahiro.
Scaling wise, he's probably the strongest.
And the director of the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate game.
Ah, my baby boy.
Kazuya Mishima from the fighting game series Tekken will join the battle. Surprise! I'll go over the details at a later date, so please sit tight.
Awesome.
For today, though, we've prepared a short video to showcase Kazuya's moves in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Please take a look.
Okay. So he's kind of like Ryu Terry has that fighting game style to him. I'm assuming he has combos and stuff. Which means I'm going to be really bad as him, but this is cool. It's good that Tekken got in. I really thought Mortal Kombat would get in before Tekken. This tells me the last character is not going to be a fighting game rep, so Mortal Kombat is not going to happen. Well, this is awesome. Tekken is super, very, very popular.
It is.
You have Street Fighter, you have Fatal Fury, and now you have Tekken.
I'm glad I was correct recognizing that he was from Tekken. I didn't want to make an ass of myself being like, is that Tekken? And then not be Tekken.
This tells me they have one more character later. Because Tekken is... Now, Tekken is more popular in the West than is the East, but... Yeah.
This feels like Tekken. No, it's Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I'll talk about the fighter more in a future
No, they're not going to show a release date.
We
Maybe
still
for
have
the...
to record it first, actually.
Ah, yeah, it's far away.
The air date is shown
there you go, see?
Please stay tuned.
13 days. So...
Thank you, Mr. Sakurai.
It's on a Sunday, not this Sunday, the Sunday after.
New fighter, Kazuya, will join...
He'll probably come out that day,
Super
so...
Super Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Please look forward to seeing how Kazuya...
If he's coming out in June, then it would make sense that they would show one coming out in, like, maybe 4 months or so.
We'll fight in this game.
That's what they did with Banjo, because when they showed Banjo didn't come out until, like, September, October, and they showed him in June.
August.
Alright, here we go. Headlines, baby. I love the headlines. What do we got?
Your choices matter in these emotional, supernatural tales.
Is this something we already saw?
Yeah. I don't think so.
Yeah. The mother-daughter thing?
The what? This is Life is
Strange. Oh no, this is Life is Strange. Oh, yeah. Okay.
I kind of was going to guess that by their uniforms, but I didn't want to. This might just be the remaster.
Mm.
Which would be weird. Life is Strange is... Yeah, it's the remaster.
Come
into the Switch. Cool.
Life of Strange at all.
Fine.
I know nothing about this.
Yeah, Life is Strange is...
That looks much better than the last time I saw something from Life is Strange.
Yeah, it's very, cringe. kind of badly written. I streamed Life is Strange back in 2016.
Yep.
The first one.
Oh.
Not a fan of it.
Yeah, what was wrong with it?
Writing is bad.
Life
very
is
cringe
Strange.
Dialogue.
True
just
colors okay. Launches on Nintendo Switch September 10th.
It felt like it was like a 40-year-old writing.
Life is Strange
remastered. College students.
Nintendo Switch later this year.
It was just not a fan.
There's something for everyone on the Nintendo Switch system.
Something for everyone.
You are Star-Lord.
Oh, okay.
Leading a legendary band
cool.
of heroes for hire.
This is coming to Switch. That's kind of cool.
Action adventure game. Jump on a wild ride across the cosmos.
Life is bad.
With Star-Lord's daring combat style and encounter iconic and original Marvel characters. You'll call the shots for the unpredictable Guardians as you
I'm just hoping it's better than the Avengers game.
Save the galaxy. You got this.
It looks more promising, so.
Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy blasts onto Nintendo
October?
Switch October 26th.
Right? It was October?
Yeah, it was October, yeah.
Worms everywhere. In this real-time
oh
arena-based shooter, you'll squish your invertebrate opponents in 32-player cross-platform
game.
Combat, play in daily challenges,
oh,
battle
so,
modes, and seasonal
okay,
events to worm your way up the ranks. Plus, the Patchwork Bear outfit, exclusive
I have
to the
a relationship
Switch
with Worms games.
Will be available for free for 2 weeks after
well,
launch.
Well, because you always got your ass kicked by
me. Spaceport Showdown launches with Worms Rumble, really, to Nintendo Switch June 23rd. Get a 25% discount when you pre-order the game starting today on Nintendo eShop. The fantastical realm of Orcanon awaits.
Worm.
As you explore this fully hand-painted world, you'll customize a team of demigods and unleash devastating attacks and captivating turn-based combat. Astria Ascending launches on Nintendo Switch September 30th.
All right, I like how they're going quick through this shit. I like it. I like this pacing already.
Return
Sims?
To the funny,
no.
Charming, and quirky world.
It looks like a sim-based game.
In the wholesome management sim 2-point campus, you'll build and run your very own university.
I think they showed this game at the Summer's Game Fest.
Okay.
To make the school yours and take your educational empire
like,
to the next level.
Yeah.
Enrollment on campus starts on Nintendo Switch next year.
Cool. Yeah, keep going. I like this. I like this. Cool. Awesome.
A beloved
Let's go!
Into its 20th
Wait, 20th? No.
Year.
I thought it was Donkey Kong.
So, but
wait, what's 20th?
Like,
what's 20th?
Okay. What was the symbols?
What were those symbols?
They were bananas. Another one. Oh!
Super Monkey Ball!
Oh!
Really? I got so- I know, Mikey in the chat, Donkey Kong, not Donkey Kong. I know, I was hyped too.
This is still cool.
Not Donkey.
Oh, they're gonna put all of them?
Monkey, looks like it, yeah.
That's very exciting.
That's awesome, that's cool. I was hoping it was a new one.
Mm.
For fuck's sake. Monkey Ball's awesome, bro.
Monkey Ball's awesome. But don't you dare diss Monkey Ball, my guy.
I'm garbage at Monkey Ball. I'm awful. I had the one for the GameCube. One of the ones for the GameCube.
I've only played the one for the GameCube.
And I was ass at it.
Other ass.
Not the same monkey. I thought it was until they showed 20th, and I'm like, that doesn't add up. I'm like,
it's 40th.
No. I'm not older than Donkey Kong.
Super Monkey Ball Banana Mania rolls onto Nintendo Switch October 5th.
Awesome. Great.
Yeah, so it was 1, 2, and Deluxe remastered.
It's a blast from Party's Past.
I was right! Wait, Party's Past? So is it like a compilation of Mario Party?
Party Mayhem? Of course.
I was right!
Or are they adding mini games from the old Mario Party games to Super Mario Party?
Mario Party Superstars! So I was right. It's not
five classic boards from the Nintendo 64 era, including Peach's birthday cake. And space
so actually good boards. Okay.
Yeah. Zany events guaranteed to keep.
They can't make new good ones to shoot the old ones.
Say zany, we mean it.
Okay.
Jump. Connect blocks.
These new puzzles?
Facelifts?
Oh, that's wait, this is like old. These are old mini games. Yeah. These are all old mini games.
Button controls.
So are these
100 mini games?
So they go.
Mario Party series
catalog. Oh, they're just doing this again?
This All-Star Fun Fest.
So they're just doing this
party favor?
Online play. Told you guys. Told you. That's what the update was for, to test that out. All right. Awesome. Glad I am right on one thing so far. That's cool. What I like is if someone leaves, it puts in a computer player. So it doesn't like ruin the game. Okay.
Stickers are also available to communicate with others. It's time to party in Mario Party Superstars.
Launching cool.
On the Nintendo
we'll see how that. We should be, we'll see at the treehouse. Okay.
Begin today on
we'll
Wii
see. Mario Party.
What did you
Mario Party Top 100 sucked. What are you before talking about? They had no boards, which is minigames. So this is like that with boards. But
yes.
Yeah. We're working hard on the latest game in the Metroid Prime series, Metroid Prime 4, which
we're not
going to
see today.
Announced.
We're not going to see it today, though.
But today. We'd like to introduce another new entry.
2D, baby, give it to me! The rumors were right. The rumors were right. We're not seeing Metroid Prime 4. Called that. What are we getting here? Samus Returns? Oh, fuck! Metroid, Super Metroid? Metroid 5! Let's go! Oh, Metroid 5!
That's what they just said Metroid 4 was it not yet.
No, that's Metroid Prime 4.
Let's go!
The Prime series of 3D games.
Okay. Metroid 5! Dude, this is so hype. Oh my god, Nintendo is actually supporting Metroid. This is, like, insane to see. Let's go! This is a day one for me. Oh my god. Ooh, this looks so good! Oh my god, this looks so good! This looks so good.
Jesus.
Let's go. Metroid
Dread.
Dread,
nice.
That looks awesome. This looks fucking awesome. Holy shit. This is on the bingo board, by the way. And the counter's back! Let's go! Ugh. Oh my god.
I've never played a Metroid.
This is so fucking hype. This is the best announcement at E3 so far, no doubt. It like freezes you? What the fuck?
No,
yo.
No, they went, she was stealth.
This looks so cool. The rumors are true. This is made by the same people who made Samus Returns.
Mm.
I love the style, though. I love the art style. When's it coming out? This year, I'm assuming. Maybe like October, November? We're seeing it. Treehouse, awesome. I mean, it's October, November, if I had to guess.
Cause we'll let the cat out.
October 8th?
Just out of the basement.
Let's go. October 8th?
Nice.
That was the trailer for the first new 2D Metroid game in roughly 19 years. The brand
new Metroid Dread.
Since the Game Boy Advance.
As the name Dread
Metroid Prime 4 was, Metroid 4 was for the Game Boy Advance.
Showcasing a variety of threats that Samus will encounter. It's scheduled to be released on October 8th, so it won't be too long until
launch.
That's awesome.
That same day,
we'll also
give me!
Nice.
For Samus,
give me Amiibo!
The robots
Emmy!
The
give
Let's
me Emmy.
On to more Nintendo Switch headlines.
Let's go! Dude, I've been... come on.
These familiar franchises are back on Nintendo Switch.
All right, what are we getting on Switch now, baby? What are we getting?
Get ready
okay.
to
Just Dance,
get
okay.
down in the latest
I don't need that.
Just Dance game.
No DMCA, please. I mean, they're playing DMCA.
No.
Twitch, excuse this. Come on, don't make me have to do my fucking thing. Come on, don't make me
probably
have to do
you
it.
Should. You should probably be true.
Hit the dance floor in Just Dance 2022, launching on Nintendo Switch November
yeah, cool.
4th.
Cool. Thank you. I just don't want to get the NCA. Okay.
The arcade smash.
Cruising. Wow.
Let's go. Onto Nintendo Switch.
With the Metroid and Mario Party, bro.
Blast
this year.
Nearly 30 over the top tracks. Up to four players can race together, so pick your
It's not the same if you're not playing that with a wheel and the pedals in an arcade.
Cruisin' Blast launches as a console exclusive on Nintendo Switch
or on
this fall.
A ferry.
Dude, playing it on the Black Hill
It's
ferry,
the ultimate
dude.
Dragon Ooh. Ball Z experience.
Is Kakarot not on Switch?
Dragon Ball
Relive
Z.
The story
huh, I guess Kakarot's not on Switch.
Z fighters through four sagas in this action RPG. Saiyan. Protect the Earth from an invasion by Vegeta and Nappa. Frieza.
Take
a stand against the evil Emperor.
Cell.
Battle the androids in a fight to the death. Majin Buu. An epic showdown with the most fearsome foe.
Gok.
Along with the main story, you can explore the vast world of Dragon Ball Z. Hey, why not help out the locals? Or collect ingredients for delicious
None
meals.
Of you know who Nam is.
You could always train to acquire new skills, too.
Y'all didn't
there are
watch
lots of
Dragon
things
Ball.
To keep you busy. The boss battle episodes, A New Power Awakens,
Cheers.
Parts 1 and 2 is also included. Dragon Ball Z Kakarot, plus A New Power Awakens set, punches its way onto Nintendo Switch September 24th. Grab a golf club
golf?
And get ready to tee
about
off.
This. I'm sure that's the treehouse guaranteed.
The Mario Golf Super
comes out like a month.
Soon.
Less than a month.
Here's a quick glimpse into each of the
yeah,
modes.
We've seen this for a while.
Standard golf. Take your time to read the wind and terrain on the greens.
Nice shot.
Hit different types of shots and aim for
Ooh,
under
nice fade.
Nice bird.
Speed golf. Smack your ball, then
Run.
Chase after it. Be the first to get your ball in the hole.
This is the coolest move.
Outpace your rivals with special dashes and special shots. Battle golf. Duke it out over 9 flag-marked holes in an obstacle-filled arena. Capture 3 flags to win. Golf adventure. Go from rookie to pro with your Mii character. The golfing challenges that await may surprise you. And here's some news.
New Dog City!
Are planned for future release, including additional courses and playable characters. The fairway's almost
Hey,
open,
man.
So set your tee time and get ready.
If you guys love Mario, if you're a fan of Mario Golf, this seems like the game for you.
Yeah.
The Nintendo Switch system, June 25th.
Let's see, the treehouse
cool. That looks like a really good golf game, let alone Mario Golf game.
Yeah.
Ready for the ride of a lifetime?
Oh, this is Monster
Hunter. Monster
Hunter. You saw this at Capcom.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the vast and vibrant world of Monster Hunter.
That was a Moltres. That was the bird from Captain Toad. I think it was at least the Firebird from Captain Toad.
As a rider in this RPG adventure, you'll explore diverse landscapes by riding your Monstie, a monster companion.
Monsties.
Gather materials such as honey and ore, then use them to craft items for your journey. But beware of the many monsters roaming about. Some are docile,
it's a good pace.
But others may suddenly ambush
yes.
you.
It's going from game to game to game, I love it.
You'll team up with your
Nintendo
monster,
always knows.
Weapons and skills to
they didn't always know. They've learned that as a way not to just bullshit on, just to
win,
show us the games, baby. new Smash character, Mario Party, Metroid. This is hype. Hey, I know people are gonna be like,
we didn't see Metroid Prime 4, what the fuck?
Lynn mentioned it.
I told y'all, I said we're not, it's not ready, man. That's next year, you'll see it, we'll see it next year.
Join up with friends for co-op multiplayer quests and battles. Buckle up, Ryder. It's going to be a real monster of an adventure. Monster Hunter Stories 2 Wings of Ruin soars onto Nintendo Switch July 9th.
Okay.
You can play the free demo on June 25th and carry over your save data to the full game. Here's a new game.
WarioWare! Let's fucking go! Ugh! Let's go!
He guessed it though. He did guess it.
I. Did I not say we're getting a WarioWare?
A brand new game from my.
Yes! 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 Thank God! I fucking love WarioWare!
Check out these chunks. They came back. And they have one.
Was he fully voiced? What the fuck is this?
Yes, so.
Throw that stick thing. Not the bad. Use the spinny. Whatchamacallit.
Nailed it. I told you we're getting a wire. I'm so happy I called this.
Different abilities. I almost forgot some big news. Two people can play together.
Awesome,
at
cool.
The same
nice.
Time.
I will be frank. I'm not a huge fan of this art style right here with these little. I mean, I love the background design, just these models, whatever, but
it's cool. For some micro game mayhem.
We love fully voiced Wario. That's the first time we ever got fully voiced Wario. Get to September!
Wow.
All right, tune in for an Sdsman's Arcade of that for sure. I am...
I'll be down to join you in
that. I love WarioWare.
What you
fucking
just
love
saw
WarioWare.
Was the trailer for WarioWare. Get it together.
Let's go, dude. This E3's... In the latest dude, they show Breath of the Wild, and this is like A+, bro. For me, at least.
Yeah. Control
like,
Wario and his friends.
They're gonna mention
it. Oh, no, they're showing it. They're saving it to the end, I guarantee
greatly
you.
Greatly expands the gameplay. It's releasing in the near future, so stay tuned.
September, yeah, I know. Hype as fuck.
Next, please take a look at this.
Uh-oh. This could be another Smash character, or this is Zeladon. Where I'm just gonna... Wait!
Oh!
As a high school student living in
this
Tokyo,
is Persona.
wait, what is Shin Megami Tensei?
Oh, it is! SMT!
That's why I thought it was Persona. Yeah. I thought it was Persona 2. It's Shin Megami Tensei. Is upended. Which is what Persona
yeah.
is.
Yeah.
Into a different
Persona
dimension.
Is... Yeah. But this is just the main series. I thought we were gonna get Persona 5. I got really excited. What is this though? Do we Shin Megami Tensei? Or... I guess it's been a since the
another
Wii U since we got a new one.
A post-apocalyptic world where angels and demons reside. Suddenly, you fuse with a mysterious
dude,
figure.
Dude, I'm sorry, but that WarioWare announcement has me so fucking hyped. Oh my god. A new Metroid and WarioWare and Mario Party coming out this year?
SMT5.
Oh. Nope. Nice.
The world is now transformed into a sprawling,
human-infested
wasteland. Though friendly
so,
McCoy.
Wait. Is this like a Persona spinoff?
No,
Persona is the spinoff of Shin Megami Tensei.
Yes.
What?
I didn't know that.
This is the main
yes.
game.
Most of the enemy, yeah, this is the main game. Persona what? 5 is a spinoff of Shin Megami Tensei, yeah.
The number of consecutive actions what you can perform heck? In a combo mm-hmm. will increase.
And most of the enemies from Persona come from Shin Megami Tensei. Yeah.
Though demons Pizza. Are formidable Pixie. Opponents. You may be able to recruit them via negotiations. Which begin when you open a conversation with them.
Sweetie service.
If a negotiation is successful, a demon will become a powerful ally. In some cases, by rejecting a demon's request, they may feel motivated and join you as an ally. Demons that do join will fight alongside you and grow stronger. By fusing demon allies, another demon can be created.
Deals with.
The newly fused demon's innate abilities will vary, granting you a powerful ally.
Chafrost!
Customized to your needs and playstyle. Challenge the many demons roaming this post-apocalyptic world by harnessing the power of your own.
So you're the post-apocalyptic subway.
What destiny will you choose? Shin Megami Tensei 5 will launch exclusively on Nintendo Switch November
12th. Got a lot of Treehouse. In 3 hours?
Pre-orders for the physical version begin June 21st.
That tells me we might not get Breath of the Wild 2 at the Treehouse.
That was the latest trailer for Shin Megami Tensei.
This thing shows off like 10 minutes.
No
more headlights.
Forward to Treehouse.
This is the newest game in the series. Please look forward to future updates.
Right
after this. Oh. Okay.
Let's see a few more Nintendo Switch headlines.
Yeah, and then we'll probably get to either a new Smash character, maybe new Zelda. Yeah.
Celebrate 10 years. Danganronpa. Danganronpa. In despair.
I know a lot of people really like these games.
Testing. Mic check 1, 2. This is a test of the school broadcast system.
Three games in the deadly Danganronpa series are coming to Nintendo Switch.
I am this school.
Monokuma, the self-proclaimed school headmaster, has trapped you and other high school students in a game of literal life and death.
Those are high school students?
The only way out of the school
anime
is big Broly.
It's a special high school where they select only the best in their field for the high school.
The most whatever anime that field thing is. I've ever heard in my entire life.
I've watched like the first like 30 minutes of a Danganronpa game.
They probably moved the body there.
Use the evidence you've gathered to refute contradictions and find the guilty party.
Sneak attack.
I watched Jamie Brown play this game on Twitch. It was kind of fun.
Are you okay?
Plus, the board game from Danganronpa V3 Killing Harmony has
been expanded
into a standalone game. Danganronpa S Ultimate Summer Camp. An all-star cast of characters from the Danganronpa series will come together to battle at a tropical resort. Who's the strongest of them all in this ultimate beach brawl? The four-game collection Danganronpa Decadence launches as a physical exclusive on Nintendo Switch.
Sounds like Danganronpa knows how to do
all
a fucking collection better than Nintendo does.
Individually available on Nintendo.
That's awesome. It's weird that you would want to buy them individually. I guess one to save money, I guess. Oh, this is the picture game.
You're not afraid of.
Is that picture game called where you take the pictures of the ghosts?
Oh.
Fatal frame.
Yep.
Yeah.
In this horror adventure game, you'll uncover the mysteries surrounding the ethereal but deadly Mount Hikami, believed to be at the center of many disappearances. Ghosts frequent this mountain. Your only defense is a camera that can repel and cast them out. Face your fears as you explore a variety of unsettling locations. This spine-chilling story features various protagonists.
Be like, man, look, man, I'm just chilling in my home. Don't check my cup of water.
New costumes and photo modes are included in this version. Can you investigate Mount Hikami and stay alive? Fatal Frame, Maiden of Black Water, creeps onto Nintendo Switch this year.
Dude, this is like really good. This is really good shit here. All right.
These games and DLC are coming soon.
Some
even today.
Shadow Drop.
Yep.
Mark that off. Doom? No.
War is not over.
Doom.
Raise Hell in the first campaign expansion for Doom Eternal, the Ancient Gods Part 1.
Just got a lot of DLC stuff. Cool. What else can we
deeper,
DLC for?
More challenging combat awaits.
I don't think we're going to get Pokemon.
You eliminate Hell's newest
DLC
threats.
We could get,
in demon-infested ruins and rain-swept terrain.
Oh. We'll see.
The fate of the cosmos is in your hands. Get slaying when this campaign expansion launches on Nintendo Switch later today.
Cool. Ooh,
get
THPS.
Ramped up for two iconic skateboarding games fully remastered in HD. Skate to era-defining jams
like HD.
As the legendary Tony Hawk.
That did not look like HD.
New and returning pros.
It's comparatively what
take your sessions
used to
on
be.
The go with
yeah,
all the original
pretty high
modes.
Definition.
Yeah, I guess it's HD, just
or online
textures
are
did you play these games?
the textures
are very...
Pro Skater 1 and 2, launching on Nintendo
I played them
Switch
on stream.
June 25th.
No, like, the OGs.
Oh, the OGs? I played Tony Hawk Pro Skater 4.
I know! I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to you.
After 4,000 years, Sateki, the Witch Queen, has risen from the dead. And only one group of heroes
can stop her. So we're not getting Bayonetta, which is fine.
The Strange Brigade.
I think we could get
in this thrilling adventure.
I think we could get
through an army of mummified monstrosities while solving puzzles in booby-trapped dungeons. Go it alone.
I don't think we can both Smash and Zelda. I think we can get one or the other.
Yeah. Wireless co-op and online play.
I just feel like we have to get Zelda.
Expect the unexpected when Strange Brigade launches on Nintendo Switch later
today. They're going to end off with a big thing, obviously.
Yeah.
And that tells me that's what's going to happen. I could see them doing a...
It's a new adventure.
Oh, yeah, we had to get forgot about this. Yeah, cool. This looks awesome, so... This comes out this year. No, this comes out next
Mario
year.
Mario and his friends will team up with the Rabbids once again to restore
I
get to
play Kingdom Battle. I've heard so many good things.
Our heroes must
if they're putting galaxy shit in this, I legally have to play it. Hello, my rabbit. Because y'all know how I love galaxy.
Rabbit Rosalina joins them. Wait, is she bored already? Explore planets filled with quirky residents and even quirkier secrets. And in this fresh take on the tactical genre, our heroes can run freely around the battlefield, creating new strategic and chaotic possibilities. So aim for victory with a little help from your friends.
Wait, who's that?
It's anime.
Well, one thing's certain, this is gonna be one heck of a galactic adventure. Mario plus Rabbids Sparks of Hope launches into space
cool.
or onto
I gotta
Nintendo
play
Switch
fucking,
next year.
First one. This is Mario. Wait, no, it's not Mario? Wait, what? What the fuck's this? Oh. Is it a tactics game? Oh, Advance Wars? Is it? No! Yeah! Ooh, I never get to play Advance Wars. I've always wanted to. It's don't like the art style that much, I will be honest with you. So the first Advance Wars, okay. I've never got to play it, man. I've always wanted to play this game. I love the 2D art style. I'm a fan of the... Yeah, like this... not really my jam.
I like Dark Souls.
But... It's pretty good for a Game Boy Advance
memorable
remake.
Characters and vibrant gameplay are in store as you lead the commanding officers to
cool.
victory.
I love Advance Wars. Oh, I think I will love it. I never played it, but
play
I
the first two
would love to play
Advance
Wars.
Advance
is what I should
Wars
say.
1 plus 2,
I love Fire Emblem,
camp.
So.
Marching on to Nintendo Switch yeah. this holiday.
So the third. All right, I'll
begin today on
we'll see
the
treehouse.
Shop.
Cool. We'll see. Maybe I'll.
How is everything?
Good. Thanks for asking.
This next segment will be our last announcement of the day.
Okay.
Please
take a look.
This is 10 minutes left. I bet $50 is Breath of the Wild.
Okay, I'll take you.
Never mind. Oh no, it is. They're gonna show this, then they're gonna show Breath of the Wild. There's no way they're gonna. There's no way they're doing 10 minutes this, right? There's no way. Is it the last segment? They didn't say the last game.
Sees Sheikah, doesn't think it's Breath of the Wild.
Yeah. They're gonna show Age of Calamity and then the. Oh, he plays a Guardian?
Yeah, Asgardian.
What the fuck?
Holy shit.
I really wanna play this game, but I need to wait until Switch Pro comes out, because it does not run well on Switch, as you can see. I've heard this game's really good, though.
Not canon.
You know, it is canon.
Was it canon?
Yes.
I thought it was a canon.
Surprised if it wasn't.
The ending... I shouldn't have biked. It's like... Okay, it's hard to explain.
Okay.
Because Nintendo canon is all over the place. Nintendo said it is canon, but the ending doesn't lean into Breath of the Wild. It's confusing, but it is technically canon. Here we go.
Hello there. I'm Eiji Aonuma, producer of The Legend of
We've
Zelda.
Got 7 minutes left.
What you've just seen is a trailer for the first wave of DLC for the Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity expansion pass from Koei Tecmo Games. It will follow Link and his allies through more battles that took place 100 years prior to the events of The Legend of Zelda: Breath of the Wild. I hope you'll look forward to it.
Okay, here we go, boys.
I have a few more things to share with you all today.
Okay.
We'll be
Skyward Sword.
The Legend
okay.
of Zelda Skyward
cool.
Sword HD game,
get out of the way.
Launches next month.
This is the Zelda block.
Yes.
Yeah. oh my God, I'm so nervous. I just want to see it, man.
Or by playing in handheld mode. wielding the sword via flicking the stick and button-only controls.
Fuck this game. This game sucks. Who cares?
This game depicts the oldest era in the Legend of Zelda series, the story of how it all began. What is the origin of the
Master Sword? I will be honest with you guys. I could see them.
Why did a woman named
Zelda? We're also releasing a collection
for future generations. Of,
like, I could see The Last Nap being Ocarina of Time HD or something, and then be done. I could see that.
That would be pretty cool. We hope you're
looking forward to the Legend. Very, very disappointed. But I'm hoping I'm wrong.
I would be disappointed and happy.
I would not. I'd be very disappointed.
I like Ocarina of Time a lot.
I just want.
Next up.
Oh, Game & Watch, okay.
Here's a little something you might like. This is a Game & Watch system that lets you play three games in the Legend of Zelda series. This year, the original Legend of Zelda game reaches its 35th anniversary.
Cool, I'm glad you acknowledge that. Thank you. There are many
campaigns or other Nintendo Switch games planned. We've been working on this Game & Watch
system. So they don't have Breath of the Wild come out this year.
Mark the occasion,
which is what I said.
Fondly on the earliest days
told you all
of
that.
Legend of Zelda.
It's next year, I think. That's cool.
It will come with the first game in the series, The Legend of Zelda.
Probably
the second one, and then I'm thinking maybe Link to the Past. Oh, Link's Awakening. That makes sense.
Of Zelda, Link's Awakening game.
That game kicks ass.
As well as a special version of the Game & Watch title Vermin.
I don't know how long you've been gone, Mikey. I don't know what you missed.
So that's four games on one system, from longer Legend of Zelda games to the pick-up-and-play game Vermin.
They basically already confirmed Breath of the Wild is not coming out this year.
Confirmed.
For the Game & Watch system.
This is the last thing, too, so. Based on the Legend of Zelda. We have 4 minutes left, so.
And an interactive timer themed after Zelda 2, The Adventure of Link. You can play with both of them by taking control of Link.
Oh, you missed a lot then. I don't even know.
Hope you'll enjoy
Advance Wars, I don't really know.
System.
You can
whenever
go over it again.
Wherever you'd like. All right, here's the last thing we have to show you.
This
is the sequel to The Legend of Zelda.
Let's go!
2 years have passed since
Come
we
on.
First
2 years,
and we've
oh.
been unable to share anything with you in that time.
Let's go, Breath of the Wild!
Development has been steadily progressing. For today, we've prepared some new footage to show a bit more of the game. Please take a look.
Some footage. Let's go, boys. Breath of the Wild 2. Oh! His arm!
Yeah.
Here's the robot arm. Not my girl! Don't you do my girl dirty! What? What? I love this. Look at his arm. His arm's all fucked up.
Yeah.
This looks fucking sick. Oh my god, this looks so good.
What?
It's the same map.
That same map, yeah.
What?
Talus with the face arm? On top of it.
Oh, that's the new Sheikah Slate. Yep, is the arm. Shoot fire. Oh my god, this looks so good. What the fuck is this? Goes to the ground? This looks so good. Oh my god. I love this music. Oh, this is getting ominous.
Oh,
this looks so fucking good. This is everything I wanted. They're gonna give us a name. What's the name of the game? Okay, cool. I knew that. No name? I'm kind of surprised by that.
So, what did you think? This time around, the setting for the adventure has been
in the sky.
To include the skies above Hyrule.
Mm-hmm.
People were thinking it was gonna be underground.
A bit longer.
Okay.
We're aiming for a 2022 release, so I hope you'll look forward to it.
What I thought, yeah. Now, what's no name, though? Still no name.
One last thing.
How was
that? That's it.
That's all for this Nintendo Direct.
Yeah. All right, that was very, very good.
Continuing development.
It's everything I wanted.
Yeah.
We didn't get the new Donkey Kong and Kirby that's rumored, but those were just rumors. New Mario Party, Switch. Metroid.
Thank you for watching.
MarioWare. All I wanted to do was see Zelda. We saw it. I know people are going to be like, oh, why it's not coming out tomorrow? But, like, I told y'all, we're just going to see. I thought I did think we'd get at least a name.
Mm.
So that is a bit shocking that we didn't get a name.
Yeah.
But I love that. That was awesome. Like, his hands now the Sheikah Slate, which makes sense. Yeah. Looks like Zelda's not playable, which whatever. Fucking fine.
Hi, everyone. Yeah. I'm Doug Bowser from Nintendo of America.
Doug Bowser. You don't
I'm
know
here
that.
With Nate Bildorf, who leads our Treehouse team.
Nintendo has a thing as with Zelda, man. They just never make it playable. They always have a stupid reason. No Switch Pro either, which is a little shocking.
And I have to say, I found myself smiling through that entire presentation, thinking about how many unique games we'll be able to share with everyone.
And
in the
they were
and
right. Almost all those were 2021 games. I was very surprised.
So many questions. Where do we start? What did you think?
Oh, well, Doug, they had me at
what's
the first.
He's just like, what's the name of the game? And Doug's like,
what a massive Zelda fan I am. But that's 2022, and I'm frankly just looking forward to seeing all the games that are in the pipeline just over the next couple months for Nintendo Switch. We've got Mario Party Superstars, WarioWare Get It Together,
Hype.
The expansion for Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity,
The Legend of Zelda
Skyward Sword HD, Mario Golf Super
care.
Rush,
pretty cool.
Advance Wars 1+2 Reboot,
cool,
game,
very
and,
cool.
Of course, Metroid Dread. I am
very
just
hyped.
Not going to be getting any work done, and you should know that.
Well, that's okay, I think I may be in the same camp. And Mario Golf Super Rush launches in a few weeks on June the 25th. By the way, Nate, do you know why Luigi brings two pairs of pants to the golf course with him?
Doug, are we doing the dad joke thing again?
We are. In case he gets a hole in one.